Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to online learning. Today, it's another day. Yesterday was on Monday, so today is on Tuesday. And how many days make a week, children? I'll be reminding you all the time. There are 7 days in a week. And today is Tuesday. We start with Sunday, we say together. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Hooray! So, today is Tuesday. Good. How many months make a year? There are 12 months in a year. And we start saying January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Hooray! So we're in the month of May. And the date of today is 19th May, year 2020. Good. Today we are going to learn how to write numbers from 1 to 10. And I want you to help me to write the numbers. And we sing the song Zoom, Zoom, Zoom. Want to go? Zoom, Zoom. I want to go to school and learn numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. We have learned that song. So we want to write numbers. Which number will I start with? I'll start with number 1. Good. From number 1, children, you go to which number? I can't hear you. From number 1, you go to number 2. Good. I write number 2. From number 2, you go to which number? We start saying 1, 2, then 3. I write number 3. We start again so that we know the next number. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how do you write number 4? You write a stick, across, then down. That's how we write number 4. A stick, across, down. We start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I write number 5. How do you write number 5? A stick, you go round, then across. A stick, round, across. You want to know the next number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We write number 6. Number 6 like a calabash. We go down like this, down, and then you join. But my number 6 is sleeping. Let me write it very well. Down, and then you join it. Now I want to know the next number. We start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Number 7. How do we write number 7? We write straight or across, down. You go across, then down. Then from number 7, we go to number. Let's start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. And we don't write number 8 like 2 zeros like this. No, no, that is very bad. How do you write number 8? Number 8, you write like sans. You know the sounds. And then you join. Number 8. Then we go to the next number we don't know. So we have to start again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And how do we write number 9? Number 9, we write sound cool like this. Then you go up and then down. That's how we write number 9. Then you write it very well. Sound cool like this. You go up and then down. That's how we write number 9. You want to know the last number. We start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Write number 10 as stick and a ball. That's number 10. There are those who know how to write even beyond number 10. But for today, we are going to copy the numbers on page 9 in our booklet. You copy those numbers from number 1 to 10. If you're able to do it alone, you do it very fast. And if you're able to write more numbers, you do it. Have a good time. Thank you. Bye-bye.